way back here.
Why, I'm modest. Like to buy it?
Sure, if it meets my price.
Well, just tell me in cash.
Let me look it over.
Well, look, I've got my license and my papers right here.
Yeah?
Just everything you'll need. Here are the papers and license there. Please hurry.
What's your rush? Well, Stacy Palmer, huh?
Yeah, Stacy. Would you hurry, please?
Mm-hmm.
Can I show you some of our accommodations?
Well, no, thank you. I wanted to know if you've seen this girl.
Yeah, she just checked in a few minutes ago.
What room is she in?
Number 2. Something wrong?
No, no, thank you.
Hey, you're the police. Hello. Oh, yes.
Welcome to McSweeney's Taxi Service.
Thanks a lot.
Look, I don't want any trouble. She checked in the room. She paid me for the room.
Looked awful little standing back there. Got a name?
Marcy Henderson.
Where are you heading?
Las Vegas.
I'm going through to the coast myself. It's my last trip. I own this lousy rig, and I've had 2 breakdowns already. But I'll get you as far as Vegas. It's a pretty wild town, you know. You better be careful when you get there.
Oh, yeah, I will.
Coming out of here. Thank you. 7.
There it is.
7
on 7.
Now don't tell me you're 21.
All right, I won't tell you I'm 21.
Sorry, I'll have to see your ID.
I forgot it.
Black.
Hey, place a bet for me. Will you?
Well, how about it?
Come on.
Okay. Break us 50, will you? Thanks. Hey.
Put it on the red. All of it on the red. Hurry.
All the red.
50. Red. Here we go. No more bets, please.
32.
Red.
Oh, I knew it'd be red. Good, good, good.
Looks like you got down here just in time.
No, I'm not going to do it. I got a system. Let it ride.
You sure?
Yeah, let it ride.
On the red.
All right, place your bets, folks. Here we go.
Change it to black. Quick!
All right,
quick!
No more bets. $20. Black.
Oh, good!
You're kind of wild.
Oh, boy.
Well, what do we play this time?
Place your bets, folks. Plenty of time.
Listen, I've got to cut. Stick them in, will you?
Place your bets. All right, no more bets.
$10. Black.
Everything all right, miss?
Oh, hi. I was just leaving.
Give it to me in 50s, please.
Hi there.
Hi. Did you win?
Not much. Where'd you learn how to play roulette?
Kindergarten. I've got a system. What's your name?
Jake.
Jake Cobb.
Stacy.
Stacy what?
Stacy Moneybag. You live around here?
No, I'm just passing through. A cattle ranch with my old man. Got kind of bored, feeling trapped. Up for some kicks.
Oh, just like me.
Hey, Stacy, how about some breakfast? It's almost 5.
No, I'm getting bored. I want to go.
Well, where to?
San Francisco.
Well, why not? I got my car outside.
Oh, no, I'm really traveling. Clear to the West Coast.
Okay.
Are you really game?
Try me.
Well, it looks like I found me a real swinger.
Come on.
Oh, wait a minute. Hey, you still have it? Thanks.
I got it.
So do you.
Hey, Stacy, your aunt in San Francisco, is she expecting you?
She's always expecting me.
Yeah, but what about your mom? Won't she be worried?
She's dead.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. I still can't get over what you told me, though. Your stepfather, big man in the rackets.
He's not really in the rackets. He just backs a few.
Oh, great.
Yeah, great. I found out a little too much about him. That's why I'm running away. He really wants me back, too. He sent some man named Henderson after me.
It's quite a deal. See how she corners?
Yeah, I love how it does.
This baby will do 138, and that's no salesman's guff. I've done it.
Do it again.
Right now?
Well, yes, everything's right now with me.
Let me get around that van first.
Okay.
Look again.
125.
Hey, I better slow down.
No, don't.
Yeah, but those two cars.
Oh, you can make it.
Yeah, but why get us killed?
Nothing can kill us. Not you and me. Come on. Get it.
Well, hang on then.
That was great.
Sure had me a little worried there. You know, you're kind of kicks. We might have some fun.
Help you, mister?
Yeah, how long you been on duty?
Since 4 a.m., why?
You, seen this girl? Cop?
No, it's personal.
Yeah, I saw her. She wanted to play blackjack, I had to shoo her away.
What time was that?
Well, I came on at 4 and she was here. Must have left about 5, I guess.
Left?
Yeah, with some young fella. A handsome kid. They were laughing, having a heck of a time. Made me kind of sad.
I don't get it.
Well, that girl. I'm one guy who can spot him. On the run, running nowhere.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot.
Oh, mister. I did overhear them say they were going to San Francisco. Wild kids. You know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
We got these Herefords, 1,000 head of rain stock. Fine range, fair prices, good life, my dad says. It's too quiet, that's all. They're the same every day. Then here lately, everything kind of closing in. Hey, a couple of minutes ago, you wanted another speed run. What happened?
I don't know. I'm happy.
You feel all right?
Yeah. Just sleepy. Oh, I haven't slept for days. I haven't felt safe. That's the way I am. One minute I'm all hopped up, and then zoom like a thousand sleeping birds. It's very strange. What was that you were telling me about?
Herefords. Yeah. Yeah, my dad went dead broke getting this place. But he bought more land, more year by year. He was going to build this place before my mom died. But she died too soon. Mm-hmm. Look. Well, I ought to tell you. I'm running from something. I'm supposed to get married. But I don't know. All of a sudden, I just felt like a trap. It's not Lori. We had a big row about me spending my dough on this car. I just guess.
The water pump's shut.
You heading west?
Yeah, I'm making a lousy time, too.
You see a sports car, a black special job? Real hot one. You see it back there?
Yeah, not too far back.
Huh? A black one, real hot.
That's the one. The stupid kids are going to kill somebody one of these days.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Bye. Hey, it looks like you bounced back.
Oh, Napa was winding me up like a clock.
You don't have to worry, you look great. I mean it, you look great. All right, beautiful.
That's better. Where are we?
Oh, not too far along. I've been just cruising.
Did I miss anything?
You certainly did.
What?
Hold up, correct, burning downtown.
No, Dave. No fooling around. Just friends, Farmer.
Sure. A little mixed up. Two girls at least.
This is the real me. Let's go a little faster.
This is no speedway. Look at those mountains up there.
Oh, come on. Give a little. Come on, Ren!
Hey, Stacy, sit down.
Come on! I love it.
Stacy, will you sit down? Stacy, sit down.
No.
You really dig his speed, don't you?
Yes, I just can't stand it when things get too dull.
Yeah, well, I can't stand starving. How about some chow?
No, let's keep going.
Well, I can't. I gotta check the car anyway.
Oh, I don't want to stop.
Who's bossing this trip? Anyway.
The sandwiches are ready.
All right, I'll be right in.
All right.
Hey, Stace, tell them to wrap them up. We'll have a picnic.
Okay.
What you just did.
I did nothing.
Grabbing that kid?
I never touched her.
That ain't the way I saw it.
You two saw nothing.
Hurry up. He'll be right behind us.
Stacy, who is this Henderson character?
Well, I told you, my stepfather sent him to get me. I've been scared half to death.
Yeah, but you weren't scared in Vegas.
Well, no, I didn't think he'd come there looking for me. Well, I even ditched my car to throw him off.
Don't worry. We'll lose him some way. Stay here and let him get way ahead. Maybe there's a turnoff up ahead. I'll check my maps.
Oh, you're great, Dick. Just great.
Stacy, I don't understand how a girl like...
Look where we are. Why, it's beautiful.
Yeah. Stacy, this guy Henderson, why is he...
Are you still hungry?
One minute you're terrified, now you're...
I still am terrified, but I'm hungry, too. One picnic coming up. Jake, look at that scar. So big. Makes me feel so tiny and insignificant.
Stacey?
I know what you did.
What did I do?
Trusted you.
You trusted me?
Grabbing me like that.
Stacy, I didn't mean to grab
you. Stop it!
Stacy, cut it out! What's got into you?
Touching me?
Stacy, people touch without falling apart.
I didn't want anything.
The way I feel about you now.
How do you feel about me?
No other girl ever made me feel the way I do about you now.
Not even back home?
I got a girl back home supposed to marry Stacy, Lori.
And aren't you ashamed?
No. Stacy, she's not like you.
Don't say things like that. That scares me.
What scares you, Stacy?
I can't tell you everything. No one ever does.
All right, forget it. I'm sorry.
Please understand.
Understand what, Stacy? Look, I got our next move figured out. There's a road up ahead called Mountain Lake. We'll get off the highway there.
Please be nice to me. Be nice.
We gotta get going, Stacy.
It's me. I'm sorry. Sorry I hurt you. I don't know what's wrong with me. I want everything around me that's wonderful, and I get scared it won't last, and I grab and I grab, and it's never the right thing. I get so scared. It all goes by so fast. I never feel safe.
Stacy, let me try to make you feel safe.
Remember me. Remember me this way. I'm doing things I can't help.
Sorry, officer.
We got speed laws, mister. Signs all the way. You better read them.
I was out trying to catch my daughter. She's joyriding with a boyfriend. She's going to get more than a ticket when I get her.
What kind of a car are they driving?
It's a black sports car. Real souped-up job.
Black sports car. No, they didn't go by here.
You sure?
I'm positive. They've been stationed here for the last 3 hours.
Now, that's strange. I was right behind them.
Or maybe they took the cutoff back there. Mountain Lane, remember?
Yeah, well, do you mind if I go back that way?
No, just find the bottom.
Thank you.
You better keep an eye on that speedometer.
Yes, sir.
Sure beautiful, huh?
Yeah, too much.
Yeah, we got country like this just north of our ranch.
Let's swim in that lake.
Are you kidding? Stacy, what are you trying to do, kill us?
Well, you promised that we'd go swimming.
I promised what?
Well, it'd be fun.
Well, forget it.
It'll be night soon and we gotta find one.
Oh, party. You're a drag. I wanna go swimming.
Well, we got no suits. What are we gonna swim in?
Well, if I'm game, why not you?
Stacy, I touch you and you scream and now you want us to go swimming.
But you said you liked me.
I love you, but I'm not gonna catch pneumonia because of it.
You're a chicken. Jake is a chicken. Little Dick calls 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 a chicken.
Place. My dad takes care of them, just like my mom used to. You like my old man, Stacy.
Why tell me all that?
Well, I want you to know. I want you to know everything about
me. I can't go back home with you. Your girl's waiting for you.
Yeah, I know. I know, and I can't help it. It's a good life there, Stacy.
Don't crowd me, Jake.
Well, then you start us with something.
I don't know. I just don't know.
Look, Stacy, I'm going to have me a long talk with your aunt as soon as we get to San Francisco.
Don't think ahead. I hate plans.
Stacy, you coming out? Stacy?
I'll be out in a minute.
I'm glad I caught you in. Yeah, I've had some luck. Not real good, but might be enough. I'm in a motel room right across from hers. Figure to move in during the night, have things settled by morning. No, I won't call for help unless things really go wrong. Yeah. Good night. Beautiful.
Well, you really do like me, huh?
I'm not mixed up about that.
Oh, but lots else.
Lots. All we need is a little more time, that's all.
Time's funny. We have it now, but who knows?
Stacy.
What a night. Look at that moon.
Yeah.
It's aching.
Did you know that moons could ache?
I didn't say it the right way before. I love you, Stacy.
In a way. Just a little way.
In every way. Nothing helped that. And you?
I almost know.
And it's simple. Mm-hmm. As your promise, we'll face things once we get to your aunt's.
Okay, Jake.
Promise me, Stacy.
All right, I Yes, Jake?
I love you.
I love you too.
Good night.
Good night. Goodbye. I just wanted to make sure the midnight bus stops in town. You're positive? All right, thank you. No. Can't go with you. I don't know why. Can't stop. Someday.
Thank you.
that Henderson? He'll be out for a while.
Let's get out of here.
Come on around.
Straight on together, through. We're together the right way now.
Oh, I must have drove 50 miles already.
Stay together, won't we?
Stacy, what a nightmare back there.
Nightmare? It was all real. What a
Stacy, we might have killed them.
Killed somebody running away.
Stacy, take it easy.
Oh, no promises needed anymore. We'll just stay together.
Look,
and keep
Stacy,
running.
I know it's been a shock. We got police trying to calm
I
down.
I love you, Jake.
Come.
I love you.
Calm down.
I love you.
Patrol car 28 here. Just spotted the sports car. We'll follow as instructed. We'll pick him up at the roadblock.
I hope that roadblock's the right move.
You heard the report. Those kids committed assault. Let's go. Assault. Let's go.
Stacy, I made that last curve on two wheels.
Faster!
Hey, what's that? State Patrol, what else could it be?
Faster!
Stacy, what if Henderson's hurt bad?
Just keep running, never turn back!
No, Stacy, we'll tell the police the whole story.
The whole story, sure!
Stacy, what you told me about Henderson, is that all true?
Well, who cares now?
I care.
What are you doing?
We're going to talk to the police.
Well, you can't.
Look, we've got to.
No, please, just keep running. I'm scared, Jake.
We've got to.
All right, Jake. You wouldn't hurt me. You just do what you think's best.
Stacy, you got nothing to worry about. I'll tell him everything.
Come back!
Got a doctor coming.
No use, I'm afraid.
Jake.
I'm here, Stacy.
You did come with me?
Yes.
All the way?
Yes.
I lied to you, Jake. No one in San Francisco knows that father. But real father sent Henderson after me.
I know, Stacy. They told me everything.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I hurt you.
Stacy, I love you. It doesn't matter.
I can't run anymore.
Don't talk. Everything will be all right. Just don't talk.
I know. Hold up.
Stacy.
She couldn't run anymore.
Can't run away. There's nowhere to go. All right, I'll take care of her.
No, sir. Please. I promise to take care of her.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being with us. Look forward to seeing you again next week. Good night.